Saiyiram. Today, what Baba's message is, don't interfere in other people's affairs. Best moral for you. Today, Sai is giving a good moral story. Please, everyone listen carefully. Let's hear what Baba has to say in this story. This story belongs to one of the tailor. In one of the poor villages, there was an old tailor. This man was the only tailor in this village and he sewed clothes for all the villagers at good prices. One day, a resident of the village came to him and said to him, "You have a lot of money, so why not help the poor? The village butcher does not have half of what you have and every day he gives the poor meat without taking money from them." The tailor replied, "God knows human intentions and he is the only one who has the right to hold us accountable for our money." The man was very angry, left the tailor in annoyance and rumored among the villagers that the tailor is a stingy person who loves money and refuses to help the poor. Days passed and the tailor fell ill and no one from the village visited him. The tailor died alone without anyone asking about him. A month after the tailor's death, the butcher stopped sending meat to the poor. And when the villagers asked him why, he told them, "The meat that I was distributing was not from my personal money. The village tailor used to give me a large amount of money every month to distribute meat to the poor. And after his death, there is no free meat anymore." In this story, what Baba is exactly telling, what the moral is, don't interfere in other people's affairs. Everyone is free to do whatever he wants as long as he does not harm you. Listen this story. If you didn't understand, again you listen. Because if you know the good work you do, you don't need to tell 10 people about it. Dear child, only those will know your greatness slowly. So far, all you need is Shraddha Saburi. If you like this story, please do subscribe for many more videos. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Jai Sai Ram.